Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your profile picture on Google Meet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no way to change your profile image directly on Google Meet. However, it is possible to do it by going into your Google account and changing your Google account profile picture. I will be showing you how to do this on the Google Meet app, but the steps to do it on PC are the same. Open up the Google Meet app and tap on your profile icon from the top right corner of the homepage. Then tap on Google Account. Now tap Personal Info. On the Personal Info page, tap on Photo. Tap Add Profile Picture. You can now choose from illustrations provided by Google, Google Photos, or Device Photos. If you choose Device Photos, you can also take a photo to use. If you tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner, you can tap Past Profile Pictures to use a profile picture that you have used previously. Select the picture you would like to use and tap Use as Profile Picture. Your Google Meet profile picture has now been changed. It may take a few hours to a few days for your profile picture to change. If your profile picture doesn't update on the Meet app, then clearing the cache may make it update. To clear the cache, go into your phone settings and open app. Search for Meet in the search bar at the top and then tap it to open the settings for it. Scroll down and tap Storage. Then tap Clear Cache. This should make your Meet profile picture update. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.